We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you.
is fortunate you came along. My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian. We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island. Can you move any faster? Kill them!
Damn it, this thing's falling apart!
Nice fucking vacation, huh? We should keep moving. Nice fucking vacation, huh?
Let me open this puppy up.
Possible, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble.
What? Not even a hello?
The helicopter crash was unfortunate. It is time we begin working on Plan B.
Come!
Thank you.
Normally, I would have called my comrades right after the crash to have them pick me up within a few hours, but my satellite phone was also unfortunately destroyed. I need you to go into the city, find my restaurant, Cafe Kiev, and tell Sergei there to give you a satellite phone. Bring it to me, and we will be off this piece of shit island in no time. Interested?
You can count on it.
Good. Good. Give him this ring. He'll know you came from me. Now go.
What do we got here?
Any luck with the phone? Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer. It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. You up for that?
Yeah.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld? Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Thank you. the hell?
Let me open this puppy up.
Someone else is alive on this island? They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them. Got maybe 6 hours left, probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be? A rolling fortress? A homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere. And I'll pimp your ride. Damn straight.
He's not well.
Who's next?
I'm done. It'll have to do.
Thank you.
one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen to me. You have to, honey. There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us. Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Getting better at this.
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Sure.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would. There.